What I like about sports photography is I like to try to capture the emotion in the competition. I try to get the expressions, I try to get people's faces. And there are quite a few sports where you can get close enough with a decent lens to capture this. When it comes to water sports, I just considered it impossible. But this summer I discovered kite surfing. And at this beach in Santa Pola, I discovered that I could get close enough, if I walked out into the water, to get some decent pictures. In a previous video, I talked about how important it is to know your sport. It's not enough to spray and pray if you have no idea what's going on. And if you can't get close to the action, nobody's going to be interested in your photos. In a slalom competition, you can choose a cone. In show jumping, you can select the jump. In most sports, you have an idea of where the action is going to take place. But here, I was totally lost. When I first came and took pictures from the shore, I realized I needed to get closer. So I started walking out into the water, and I discovered that I could walk out quite a distance, which meant I could get reasonably close to the kite surfers. And once they realized I was taking pictures, they made an effort to come closer to me. And I've been doing this for the last 3 weeks. It's hard to take pictures of these surfers because you don't know where they're going to go. If it's windy, they can jump. You don't know when they're going to jump. You just have to be ready for whatever happens. Trying to take pictures and avoid getting splashed while standing waist deep in the water was quite a challenge. On the windiest days, I also had to contend with the waves pushing me around. I have no idea how many times I had to walk back to the shore to clean the lens. The hardest thing was getting a good shot of the jumps. More than one kite surfer almost came down on top of me, but I have to say it was well worth it. Is it recording? Okay. Where's the mark? Ah, here's the mark. Okay, here she comes. Forget it. Can I see myself?